Like to have less tests and more projects. I like projects that are like open-ended, where there's like a lot of options and different ways that you can do it.
One time was a good time in kinesiology when we learned hands-on things about like casting and slings and stuff like that. So it was really a hands-on experience, and that it was something that interested me because that's what I really want to do.
I can retain information better through listening than reading.
Mostly when I'm working like hands-on stuff, like if I'm learning by myself, like someone can't tell me do this, and then I'll forget it.
I feel I learn best visually when there's pictures and I can see what I'm about to do.
I learn best just writing it down just visually and just listening to it.
I would like to see being in class with less people, to have more one-on-one attention from a teacher, to have them explain something to you as opposed to just doing a lesson and kind of not getting enough time to really work with you through a problem.
I had 17% beginning of the year, and then I had my friends help me communicate, and I ended with a 77.
I was one of those friends.
Show us the like typed up part of D2L, and he'll like actually give us examples and run through it with us on the smart board, and that helps a lot of students because when they go home they want to like try it again without his information.
just log in and I find my homework and I do it in the classroom and everything's great.
The digital tools and technology support us in the classroom because you could be involved in the world, not only your community or just your classroom. You could actually get more insight from things other than just at school.
I like this because you get to voice your opinions on the different issues and the good things about the school board.